Actually the molecule, the complex that I'm working with. We produce californium-252. This is a starter for nuclear reactors. It's a neutron source.
So we design optimization for office spaces. We want to make sure that we provide a foundation for them to succeed.
We use a quantum classical algorithm that uses quantum computer.
This particular specimen is an SSJ3. There's 8 or 9 manufacturing engineers currently, and we all support different divisions throughout the lab. I make over 1,000 of these a year.
So this is the circuit diagram for our wireless power transfer system that has the highest power density of wireless charging systems in the whole planet. The lab utilizes a lot of expertise in different disciplines, and we take the advantage of that.
It's crucial because I do computational work, and we need to be in synergy with experimentalists.
What I'm drawing here is a giant predictive embedding.
Most of my projects wouldn't have been possible without that aspect of collaborating.
I talk to people with different backgrounds, with different expertises, so that I can get the whole picture of what's really happening here.
Is particularly beneficial because we have the folks who are doing the nuclear physics, we have the folks who are doing the astrophysics, we have the folks who are doing the computational physics. You can put all of those together and really kind of get this cohesive window on the universe.